Last week, Notre Dame coach Charlie Weiss went to see 10-year-old Montana Mazurkiewicz, die-hard fighting Irish man, doing just that as he fought a losing battle against an inoperable brain tumor. Weiss told the boy stories about his college roommate, Montana's namesake, Joe Montana. Before he left, Weiss agreed to let Montana call the first play of Saturday's game against Washington. Montana went with past right, and sadly didn't get to see it. 10-year-old Montana died Friday morning. But Weiss kept the deal, called the play even with Notre Dame on its one-yard line, told QB Brady Quinn they had no choice, and completed the pass to Anthony Fasano for 13 yards. Weiss' mom said it was an amazing play. Montana would have been very pleased. Are you gone and on to someone new?
Heartbreak story, but anyway, he got his wish. He met with the coach of Notre Dame and probably saw the play from heaven, and so it all worked out nice.
Spirit, you gotta lay down. We've been out here for hours and you still haven't laid down. Look, you're not gonna go out with the team in the tunnel if you don't lay down. You become just a soft dog. You're supposed to be a husky. Okay, I'm sorry. Look, lay down, sit!
Pac-10 Coach of the Year.